Ruega a Cristo por quien te desprecia. Piensa que Dios, por predicarlo, te aprecia. Tiene que haber los dos lados, los perdonados y los condenados. Ask Christ for him who hates you. Think that God likes you because you preach him. There must be the two sides, those forgiven and those condemned. Apégate mucho a Dios, solo Él te libra del mal atroz. El mal mucho se está multiplicando y a millones va atrapando. Get close to God a lot. Only He saves you from the great evil. Evil is multiplying a lot and it is trapping millions. No te dejes del mal. Y de Dios no te alejes, para que después mucho no te quejes. El cristiano fiel y verdadero dice: yo solo en Cristo espero. Don't give in to evil and don't go from God. So later you won't wail a lot. The faithful and true Christian says, I hope only in Christ. El mundo te jala con artistas mundanos para que seas parte de los necios y vanos. Te ofrecen grupos musicales pecadores para que seas burdo como los malhechores. The world pulls you with worldly actors, so you'll be a part of the fools and the vain ones. They offer you sinful musical groups, so you'll be a fool like the evil doers. Esto hacen católicos y gobernantes, porque son de la maldad amantes, con baile malvado te quieren distraer, para que su vino malo quieras beber. This is done by Catholic and the government people, because they are lovers of evil. With evil dancing, they want to distract you, so you may want to drink from their evil wine. Cuando oigo maligna voz, clamo a Cristo y a Dios. No dejes que el diablo te absorba. Piensa en Cristo y quita lo que es. When I hear an evil voice, I cry to Christ and to God. Don't let the devil take you. Think in Christ and remove what stops you from Him, from Christ. Por radio te ponen malas canciones. Ten tu mente en Dios y sus bendiciones. No dejes que el mal te distraiga para que la gloria a tu alma caiga. They give you evil songs over the radio. Have your mind in God and in His blessings. Do not let evil distract you. So glory may fall on your soul. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. May glory fall on their soul. Your glory, the glory of Jesus Christ, the glory of your Holy Spirit, the glory of your word. Let them pray for those who hate them, and let them have in mind that you love them because they preach your word. There must be the two sides, the evil and the good people in Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. We love you and are grateful for you in Jesus Christ. Amen.